All right, gonna do my first walk around of my 2017 SS Camaro. Slow focusing. Went to the power wash the other day and just to spray it off, and little blue emblem, the little blue part of the emblem came off. I'll go to the dealer and have it replaced. I'm sure they will. Got the black rims with the Brembo brakes. Car looks sharp from the front. Emblem came off, or the some little sticker parts came off this emblem too. My first car wash I ever did, they came right off. Here. I like the LED lighting in here, it's nice. Go ahead and start her up. It is a 6-speed. Yeah, I just don't want the automatic. I don't want the AFM. I had on my last car and it causes problems. I don't need no catch can. Let's see if I can focus. Yes, you do not need the catch cans on the 6-speeds. As long as you don't have the AFM, you don't need it. Worked on cars for 13 years and all the AFM engines eat oil. The non-AFM 6-speeds do not. That's why I got the 6-speed. But it is nice. It's the 50th anniversary. I like the steering wheel. I like the flat bottom. I do like that. It is fast. Around here we got a lot of diesel trucks. Done smoked me quite a few of them. 3 5.0s, SRT Challenger today. It is fast. It will hit 150 very, very quick. I was amazed. Go ahead and put it in track mode. It does sound good. A lot of people told me I wouldn't even change the exhaust, but I think I'm still going to end up doing the Stainless Works catback.
Channel for
90s and 2000s hard rock. Turn on. I do like the sound. Track mode does change it a lot. I was impressed. I do like the front of it when it's all lit up. Like the vents. It And it's my first walk around. I'm sure I'll have some more videos later. Nice and quiet. I like that emblem.
There she is, folks. Thanks.